Exciting news. I got some caterpillars and this is the box. And the box I added caterpillars with this jar in it. This is where it came from.
Oh, it came from the post office.
And these are them. They arrived yesterday. They came from California actually. They're resting. Well, all of them are moving now. Busy. And they're going to transfer.
You're going to transfer. Tyler, tell them what that is.
So it's a nature thing. So we
so the butterfly habitat.
The butterfly habitat. So we keep them in here for a couple days.
And then what are you going to do?
Then we let them go.
And is that going to teach you about?
How they turn into butterflies.
Right, so the life what?
Cycle.
Right, the life cycle of what?
Butterflies.
And why don't you show that box again?
Well, which one? This mm-hmm. one? So this is what it is. And on the back, here we go.
And turn it around to the front. To the front so they can see the front. So tell them why you picked out this treat for mom.
Well, I earned some points and my mom didn't just want me to get fire trucks, toys. And I picked out something that was science. And my tip of the day is there's so many fun projects you can do, even though it's not school time, but I still want to learn. Bye-bye. And I'll do an update on them and to tell you how it turned out. Thank you. Bye-bye.